Okay, sir.
Can't we share our video or content to Instagram members with one click? What is the best available method in Instagram to share our YouTube video or content with a little time?
Here thing is the on Instagram you can post the link at the in the bio. Okay, sir. We can only post the link in the bio. You have to post one post on your feed and you have to share your followers, like just go to my bio and check the link. You have to share like that. If you share like that, the conversion will be better. And next thing is the there is a swipe up option. So if you have a more followers on Instagram, Instagram will give you a swipe up option. In stories you can create one story and users can swipe up and go to that particular link. That's option also available on Instagram, but for that you have to have some sufficient followers. So right now if you have very less followers, then the option is the you have to put your YouTube or blog, whatever the link, in the bio, and you have to say the users in your post on the feed, like just go to my bio and check the link for more information or for more valuable things. So you have to share like that. That's the thing, and that's the thing you can convert your Instagram followers into your blog readers or YouTube subscribers or your product buyers. So that's the option available on the Instagram. You have to share in the post also, just check my bio and click on the link.
No, sir, one more thing. I have observed in Instagram, whenever we post one post to Instagram, it is asking direct, it is asking feed, it is asking story. When we select direct, it will open some group of friends. There we can maximum post to 20 members.
Yeah, okay.
Sir,
yeah, you can post to your post to feed or story. Okay. Stories are available only for the 24 hours time. Only whatever the content you put on stories, those are available only on for the 24 hours. So for that, whatever the you have some announcements, some urgency things, so you have that type of activities or that type of events, so you can share in the stories. So that's the better option to go with the stories.
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir. Coming to the feed, you can post your video or your reel or your IGTV. So whatever, if you have 100 followers, it didn't reach the 100 followers. So as per the organic reach, so depending on your account, your engagement, all these things, it will reach the your followers. Sometimes it reach the behind your followers also, depending on your engagement. Engagement is the main factor. People liking and people are sharing, people are commenting on your post, then it will be visible to more persons.